You run out of your go-to cleaner, the store's a little too far away, and you can't let that mess sit. All the more reason to get yourself acquainted with these masterful DIY chemistry cleaning hacks to help keep your house looking sparkly with all the evidence you need to back it up. This time around, you realize that you ran out of that blue stuff and those windows aren't gonna shine themselves. Here's the trick. Take your empty bottle of glass cleaner and add 2 cups of water, a half a cup of vinegar, and 1/4 cup of 70% concentrate rubbing alcohol. Put the lid back on the sprayer and have at the glass. Vinegar is a fantastic cleaner. The secret to its cleaning capacity is acetic acid inside. Acetic acid sits at a 2.4 on the pH scale, very acidic. Because of the acidity, vinegar can eat away at mineral deposits that have found their way onto your windows from moisture and dust in the air. But adding that rubbing alcohol to your mix makes a big difference. Alcohol dissolves greasy dirt, like fingerprints, really well. So the vinegar chomps up the grit while the alcohol sops up the grease, leaving your windows nice and clear. It's party time and the red wine has hit you about as hard as it's about to hit the white carpet you're standing on. Spilling red wine seems like a doomsday party foul, but don't panic, there's some chemistry for that. First thing to remember when dealing with red wine stains is to act fast. Run and grab a bottle of the nearest high-proof clear liquor. Vodka, gin, or white rum will work. No, don't drink it. Take the liquor and keep applying it to the stain while soaking it up with a rag or paper towel until it's all gone. Red wine is red because of several pigments such as anthocyanins, which are alcohol soluble. So when you pour on higher concentrations of alcohol, the colors dissolve into that rather than drying up into the carpet. As you continue to apply more alcohol, the red color dilutes and can be soaked up with all the excess alcohol in the rag. Finish it off with some plain water, and then grab yourself some water too to stave off that hangover. So here's a tip that may seem a little counterintuitive when it comes to cleaning. If you've got a little bit of a hardened food stain on a countertop or hard floor, you can use your own spit to help get the stuff up. Inside your saliva is an enzyme called amylase that's used as one of the first steps of digestion in your body. Amylase speeds up the process of breaking down starches into easier to deal with simple sugars. You may have noticed when you eat certain starchy foods like potatoes or crackers, they have a slightly sweet taste when you chew them. This is amylase in action, and this same principle can be used to break down food spills into easier to rinse parts. So for all the life hackers out there who can't help but want more, here's a whole bunch of other videos from the Chemistry Life Hack series. There's some great stuff in there, so don't miss any of it. And also, if you have any life hacks of your own, make sure to post them down in the comments, and we'll try to include them into future life hack videos. Stay tuned, folks. There's more coming your way, and make sure you don't miss any of it by hitting that subscribe button.